Hey, it's just the maintenance man. Gonna read a bedtime story. Forget my desk. It's a mess. It's bad. Anywho, shut up. Identifying AV cables, termination methods of types of cables and connector section. Chapter 19. Okay, I bookmarked it so I didn't have to go flipping through all the pages here. There we go. Cable termination. Bedtime story for everybody. Cable termination is a significant part of what us AV professionals do when installing AV systems. It refers to the method in establishing connections at each end of a cable in this context. Cable refers to any number of insulated wires with or without a shield protected in a jacket. Cable termination requires selecting an appropriate cable and connector for a specific need and using the proper method and tool to install on the cable. Interesting. I'm learning a lot here. You can pause the video. I'll hold very still so you can pause the video and you can read the rest of that if you want. Alright. Termination methods and types of cables and connectors. The type of termination depends on the cable and what it will connect to. Termination methods include the following. Why do they keep using this word termination? This is weird. Direct connection termination, known as screw-down terminals, like this one here. And again, I'll just pause. Take a snapshot of that. Whatever you do, pause the video. I'll pause again. There you go. So you have compression termination, solder termination. Yeah. So soldering termination is like your XLRs and your RCAs. These actually, there's a different method on these two. Actually, I think there is a non-solder version of these, but we're not talking about that. These are solder connections, crimping connections, linear compression termination, and insulation displacement termination. Again, I don't understand what y'all are talking about. This is not how you terminate a RG6 wire, but I think I got the idea. You're talking about this stupid thing. Who cares? This is called a terminator. It doesn't mean it terminates a wire. How am I going to stick this in a USB, dude? It's not a USB wire. I can take any wire. Like, let's say I took this wire, for instance, right? This is terminated. If I cut this wire, it wouldn't be terminated until I put a connector on it to terminate it to the part where it needs to be terminated into. Let's say I need to plug this in. Forgive my desk again, like I said. Y'all think I'm stupid, but whatever. You need to plug that into there. Now I have terminated the wire. Right? Is that what you're talking about? No, dude. This is called a terminator. It terminates cable television wire. But the proper term of putting connector on any wire, even a wire nut on electrical, you have an electrical wire or whatever, even if you put wire nuts on that, that is actually called a twist-on termination. Go figure. Same thing with like internet cables, RJ45s, RJ11s for the phone wire, stuff like that. This, you only deal with one wire probably. But, you know, in the AV industry, you have to have this, like, little certification here. Yeah, little. To actually know what the hell you're doing. So, there's your answer. Have a great day. Jeff the Maintenance Man.